This is Ramon de Lima, your winner from Sacramento a couple weeks ago. And after getting bucked off in round number one, de Lima able to take out some of his anger issues against road rage.
I gotta tell you, man, I've been so impressed with Ramon. You know, he's a bigger guy and he rides a little bit back, but look at his head. He never loses sight of the bull. And it's all got to start right there. That's good stuff from Ramon. And these bullfighters have just been shredding it up, man. Yeah.